Glamour.
Well, this is a picture of Penelope Cruz. I was really excited to shoot her. I think it was a shooting for Spanish Vogue. She's a great actress, very expressive and very sensual, very sexy. We did lots of sexy pictures, some in lingerie, some in nuisette. Then we were like, okay, let's explore the masculine side. We got the cigar and she takes a little bit more of a tough butch pose. That's how this picture came. Well, this is one of the first pictures I took of Eva Herzigova. I was supposed to shoot for Italian Vogue with a girl coming from New York. And in the morning, they told me she missed her flight. So I was like, damn, what am I gonna do? So I called up Eva's agency and I said, send Eva over. We did a picture in the opera, like a little bit like the dancer kind of vibe. And the first picture I took of her, I fell in love with her because she had like so much personality. She reminded me of Marilyn Monroe, of Marlene Dietrich, which are big icons in my life. This was a picture I took in for French Vogue. It's Nadia Auermann, a German girl I also was one of the first ones to work with, and Kristen McManamy, two amazing models, like really wonderful to photograph. I mean, Nadia, I did so many beautiful pictures with her. It was a story about two women living together and, you know, partying and a little bit ambiguous. You don't know, are they lovers, are they sisters, are they friends? I love this ambiguity. And it was more shocking at the time than now. Because now, you know, two girls together is like something very normal. It's really like an homage to the peasant women a bit back then, you know, because now everything is different, but in a very kind of sexy, fairy tale-y fantasy way. So here it's like the girls, you know, it's the four sisters who are baking cake. There's always a little bit of a fetishy kind of thing to it, you know, the woman, the housewife, but she's only wearing lingerie. Well, this is a picture of Naomi and we shot it for ID magazine, and it was a bit the theme of desire, you know, something little secret, typical snapshot, but the girl is not really conscious of the camera. I took her first pictures when she was 16 and I discovered Claudia Schiffer. I think it was just a great period because these girls, they were very, very beautiful, but also very professional. They all had something special. They really knew how to get the camera clicking. Well, this is Fan Bingbing, a French Chinese actress I photographed in Cannes during the Cannes Film Festival. We were just playing in the hotel room. We had like 15 minutes, like often you have in Cannes, you know, you get like 15 minutes with a star and you have to like change her three times. But I love this, I love the pressure. She was amazing, you know. I said, I told her to kiss herself, you know, and she did this incredible pose, like taking off, like flying, and that's why it's special to me. And it's also, you know, the self-love. It's also a theme which always reoccurs and which is so celebrated these days. The woman I like to photograph, they have to have personality. I'm not attracted by only pretty people, you know. I love people who have something to say, they're strong, and also and they need to be actress. In my pictures, it's like a movie.